finding probabilities of the sampling distribution of X bar using the normal table. For example, human gestation length is said to be normally distributed with a mean of 266 days and a standard deviation of 16 days. Suppose 64 pregnancies are randomly selected. What is the probability that the average gestation length is less than 272 days? For this example, we're trying to find the probability that the mean gestation length is less than 272 days. So using notation, we're trying to find the probability that X bar is less than 272. To find the probability, we're going to first convert X bar to a Z-score and then use the normal table to find the probability. Recall the Z-score formula to use is the following. So we have Z is equal to X bar minus mu over sigma divided by the square root of n. For this example, X bar is 272. Mu comes from the problem and it stated that the mean gestation length was 266 days. Sigma was 16 and the sample size in this example was 64. After performing the math, we obtain a Z-score equaling 3. So we've converted the probability of X bar being less than 272 to the probability that Z is less than 3. So using this information as well as the normal table, we're going to find the probability. So we're trying to find the probability that Z is less than 3. So if we draw this out on a curve and label 3, this time we're going to shade to the left. And so using our normal table, we'll go to a z-score of 3, and its corresponding probability is 0.9987. So the probability that the mean gestation length is less than 272 days for this sample of 64 individuals is 0.9987.